morning, one and all present here. Myself, Nafia Nisha, is here with my teammates, Alia Fatni, Sushmita Sen, Riddhi Jaiswal, and MD Shenwas, with our facilitator, Mrs. Rupa Kumari, to present our presentation on quality education. KPSM students interacted and helped underprivileged students in their studies by using useful tricks and without using expensive apparatus.
Our school and management is not only running schools for students who are eligible to pay fee. Instead of this, our team is providing quality education to children, and those children are imparting their knowledge beyond the school boundary. They teach, they train to those underprivileged children, not only children, plus illiterate people also, to raise the level of our society. So directly or indirectly, our school management is trying to change the society because we want to see the better world.
There we felt so connected and happy when we saw and came to know that for learning, children were using those phones which were donated by our school management during COVID timing.
We, the student of Kerala Public School Mango, convinced them for their children's online education. We taught them how to connect Zoom. As well as for awareness, we also explained them about different variants of coronavirus like Alpha variant, Delta variant and Omicron.
Not only we are visiting to the underprivileged people's locality, sometime our school also send us to meet some legends so that we can grab more and more knowledge from these people. Such as we met Dr. Nandwani. From there we came to know about the different variants of coronavirus. We came to know all the details of coronavirus, and from there we shared this knowledge to the people of the society.
We met ATM officer Deepak Kumar, Colonel Sanjay Shandilya and sportsperson Anand Lewis Menezes. From there, we got the knowledge to increase our immuning power and how to be fit during this COVID timing. And also, we came to know about their daily and official life. And we shared these knowledge with the underprivileged students.
How are you? What's your name? Ask you one question.
Yes, please.
I'm so happy that you are doing so much work for underprivileged children. But why you are doing all these things? If you want, you can share with me.
Yes, of course.
Please.
Because that was the dream of a dear founder, Sir A.P.R. Nair.
school to give quality education to our students so that they can impart their knowledge to the society. Then only our country will grow.
Wow! Good thought!